that's why we're doing this.
Some of the particulars that have been criticized by others. You cut Pell Grants by about $100 billion, and you are calling for expanding opportunity. Now, I'm just going to ask you simply, how does cutting Pell Grants for low-income kids?
We keep the maximum award. This is all about growth. The president does the same thing. The president has the Pell Grant grow and then go off a cliff and doesn't keep it funded. We keep Pell Grants being funded. The other thing they did was they turned it into an entitlement away from what we call discretionary spending.
Right.
So we think it needs to stay under the under discretionary spending so that Congress continues to do oversight, because here's the big concern we have with Pell and other programs like it. We're worried that it's feeding tuition inflation.
Service.
But we keep the maximum award where it is, so we don't cut back on that award. So only in Washington is a slower increase in spending considered a massive cut.